you're tuned into CR2 Records live and direct.